She was a loving mother. She was very intelligent. She was very passionate and very beautiful. But quite honestly, I didn't know her personally. I was 6 when she started showing symptoms. It's really scary to go through this, to watch a parent lose motor functions, lose the ability to speak, lose their personality, watch them change in such a way that's kind of incomprehensible to a child. With the website, I felt as though I had people I could connect with. There were other people going through the exact same thing. The one thing I want people to know about FTD is that it's a lot more common than you think. Think it's Alzheimer's? Think again.
Think FTD.